Okay, so since this thing's a piece of junk, which they expect it to be, me and Jake are gonna have to be shooting from our knees. Like this. Game one. Ready, set, go!
Check your iPhone, better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch, I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Yeah, me a clock. Every time my checks don't measure up and try to blame the.
Well, Jake just won.
I'm a dude bigger than a 5X. Can't buy with it, so I don't drive less. Game so big.
What do you have to say, Jake?
Full of trickery, nursery, rhyming, hickory, dickory. That
the hood called Game Two.
Biggie, Puffy, Buster,
ready? Go!
I see your dad on your face. Behind your collar, what is that? In vain, truth is hard to swallow. So you pray to God to justify the way you live a life. Live a life, live a life. And it's
Game two. Just me. Hard work pays off, boys and girls. Game number three. It's a lot of cardio, not gonna lie. What do you feel?
Hey,
what do you think?
Core.
You're right.
You all want to do more cardio?
Okay, so game three, we're gonna use our non-dominant hammer. So I'm gonna be shooting righty, and Jake's gonna be shooting lefty. You ready? Jake just won the series. Throw up some game signs, Jake. The two L's I took. Yeah. You know what? I'm actually excited for this. It's my turn to get fit for once. So Jake's gonna be here punching me with this Spider-Man punching glove. And I'm gonna be doing abs like this. Oh yeah. You ready?
Yep.
You can talk. Talk more.
Let's go. Crap.
How many do
you do? I gotta do 10. Too strung out on compliments. We'll see, ready? Confidence. Started not to give a f and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because go drink to my account. No, you can't back up. Too long. I'm floating in and out of consciousness and they say when I'm back. I don't agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit. I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off who I needed that. And they wanna see me put my ass on my wrist.
I know I do everything. I got it like that. My in my shirt cause I'm just like
that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like shut that. Shut up, you punch my freaking ribs, you idiot. Like no, don't do it. Please don't do it. This is straight retarded. You're punching my freaking ribs. Right there. Come on. One more. In the ass. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know. Should have an impact. A lot of more. They know, they know, they know. One more. They know, yeah. In the ass.
So I just got done getting punched in the abs. It hurt a lot, but you know, I should have 8-pack by tomorrow. So see you guys later.